Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Happy Ramadan to all. Today I am going to tell you how to make double ka meetha. I took few bread slices, removed the edges and cut them into 4 pieces. Then I have taken a deep frying pan, add 2 cups of ghee. I left the cut bread pieces 45 minutes to air dry because they were too soft. After 45 minutes, I took the bread slices and fried them in the ghee. You can even fry them in oil or dalda. I let them fry till golden brown, nice and crisp. I have fried all the bread slices. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, please hit the like button. As you can see, the slices are turning light brown. And guys, new video every Friday. So please come back every Friday for a new video. After they are fried, I took them into a vessel. By letting the bread slices air dry after cutting, it helps in absorbing less ghee. Oops. Can you hear the crisp sound? Then I took another vessel, added 1 cup of sugar, 1.5 cup of water, 2 cardamoms. You can use the powder as well. I don't have, so I use this. Then start stirring till the sugar dissolves. After some time, it comes to a boil. At that time, you can increase the flame. Now add all the fried bread slices in the bowl. can see that the water started boiling. Now it's good enough to add the bread, fried bread slices. If you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel. It will motivate me to do more recipes. After 1 or 2 minutes, you can turn off the flame and let the bread slices absorb the sugar syrup, and it's ready to serve. I have garnished my double ka meetha with some dry fruits. Bye bye. See you next time.